Norris, assistant coaches Tori Norris, Dana Williams, and Calvin.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Jaguar Gymnasium. We're here in Springdale, Maryland, for a 4A league contest between the visiting Duval Tigers and your home Flowers Jaguars. PA announcer is just getting done with our starters for tonight.
Standing at 6 feet 10 inches, a senior forward, Remington. Christian Stephens.
Duval's coming in with a record of 4-1 in league play.
Standing at 6 feet 4 inches, a senior guard, wearing jersey number 1.
Their starters are senior guard number 1, Christopher Mudd, senior guard number 3, Armani Lett, another senior guard number 4, Alameen All, senior forward number 11, Daniel Nawate, and a senior forward number 25, Musa Sano. Those are your starters for the Duval Tigers. Number 3 of the Tigers making the first score of the night. Bowles, the fantastic junior of the Jaguars, equal the score. Jaguars turnover. Tigers will inbound. Bowles with the block, and they get it into the front court quickly.
Jacob Taylor with another turnover for the Jaguars.
That's the freshman Brooks with the ball.
Couldn't hit the midi. Duval pushing the transition.
off the mark from the Tigers.
Good punch.
Taylor pushing the pace. Gets it in the freshman for a three-point attempt off the mark. Steffens with the rebound.
Scored by number 23, Nathan Najee.
And Najee with the putback. Tigers maintain possession.
Out of bounds off the Tigers. Jaguars will be inbounded.
Number 11, Daniel Nwaitu with the air ball. Tigers come up with a steal.
Bucket is good. Tie score just early in the contest still.
Pass. Hey.
Steffens with his second flush of the night.
That's a big man. It's going to be a real big man battle today. Duval got some height to match the Jaguar height in the paint.
Duval definitely have some big bodies looking to try and dominate in the paint.
Great defense from the Tigers. The freshman, Brandon Brooks, can find the midi and knock it down, tying the score, 10-10.
Gets his first two of the night. And Dage with some good hands. Jaguars pushing the pace.
Foul would be charged to Christian Steffen.
Amani Lett on the line for the Tigers. About to shoot the second of two. Christopher Mudd returning to the game for the Tigers.
Who's like the shooter? Who's like the shooter?
Tigers going 2 for 2 at the free throw line. Putting them up 2. And 1.
Tyrell Bowles fouled on the play. Foul is being charged to number 25, Musa Sano. Sano.
Sano with his first foul of the night.
And Bulls will convert that and one free throw. Now putting the Jaguars up by one with 2 minutes, 30 seconds left to go in the first quarter. What was that?
Looks like a failed try to alley-oop on that.
Some great basketball. Good, Mehdi. Anthony Vines with the pull up. Mehdi pushing the Tigers up by two. Galay.
Inazi with seven early points in his first quarter.
Tigers finding that corner again, and that three is good. This is end-to-end basketball from the Tigers and Jaguars. Jacob Taylor got it stolen, but got the ball right back. Now the Jaguars are pushing. The layup by Stephens, no good. Big man in the Brooks from the corner. No
Bowles
good.
Bowles with it. Big dunk by Bowles.
One-point game. 17 seconds winding. A lot of early action in this first quarter of play. Jags down by three going into this second quarter. Got a couple lineup changes for the Jaguars. Vines at the line trying to make an old-fashioned three-point play right here.
Free throw is good. Alisson Barry will be checking in for Christian Stevenson. Oh, he's fast. Failed steal attempt will lead to the Tigers finding the basket, putting them up 27-19.
Senior guard showing some speed there from the Duval Tigers.
Johnson with the failed mid attempt. Ooh. Hard collision from the two bigs in the paint. Still be Jaguars ball. Johnson finding a big man in the paint. Bowles for the midi.
Six-point contest.
Steal by Johnson. Good move. Oh, my God.
Nice work. Chukwu Anogbu. And a nice block on the other side by Bowles. Nice pass.
Great sequence from the Jaguars. Pushing the tempo. Cutting the Tigers' lead just to two. And could make it one if Alisson Barry could.
As Barry
completes.
With the bucket. Excuse me.
You good. Barry could not convert the free throw, so the Tigers will stay up two. Rebound by the Tigers. They'll find a big man in the paint. And one! Daniel Waite will pick up the foul. And the big man will convert the extra point.
1-point contest.
Big man cannot keep a hold of the ball. Jaguars coming up with some big defensive stops.
Nathan. Najee into the game for the Jaguars.
Big man Nathan checking in for Bowles.
Bowles getting his first rest of the contest.
Travel.
Violation called against the Jaguars.
Travel.
The Tigers will inbound.
Questionable call on that play there. Tigers will inbound.
Jaguars with another big stop. See if they can take the lead on this possession. Great
nice pass
from Johnson. Even better finish from the big man Chukwu.
Jaguars take a 1-point lead.
Great defense from the big man Nate.
Sano muscles his way to another bucket.
It'll be a foul on the big man, Nate. It'll go to the line.
Foul is being charged for number 4 of the Tigers, Alamein Agwe.
Agwe picks up his second foul of the contest. Doggy at the line.
Najee on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Makes and them big. Both.
My fault. Go ahead.
You're good.
The steal.
Hey!
Great punch from the big man, Nate. Lengthening the Jaguars' lead to 34-31. Good block. Oh, no.
Musa Sano fouled on the play. Foul is being charged at number 35, Alasan Gari.
Yeah, that's a midi. That's a good shot.
Good look. Rims out.
Whoa.
Amani Lett fouled on the play.
You don't see that too many times.
Foul is being charged to Israel Johnson.
And one from the three. And he converts the and one, putting the Tigers up 35-34. Guard Jacob Taylor back in the game along with Tyrell Bowles. Good pass.
Some sloppy play on both ends of the court. Jaguars pushing the pace, though.
Timeout by the Tigers.
Tigers lead 35-34. 1:35 left in this second quarter.
Tigers taking a 30-second timeout.
I'm going to try it.
Duval inbounds after the timeout. Quick hands by the freshman, Brooks. Duval maintains possession. Ten seconds left on the shot clock.
It'll be a delay of game with number 11. Be a timeout by the Jaguars.
Jaguars take a 30-second timeout.
The Tigers will be inbounding. Jump ball is a call. Possession will go to the Tigers.
Jump ball will lead Tigers way. 21 seconds left on the shot clock.
Big man misses the turnaround. Jaguars getting it in. Gray off the mark.
And that'll take us into halftime. Duval Tigers up 40-34. Jaguars looking to make a comeback in the second half.
And there you have it at the half. Tigers 40, Jaguars 34.
Nwaite with the foul.
Bowles going 0 for 2 at the line. That's a great block, but it'll be a foul on Jacob Taylor after the turnover.
Unofficially, Taylor picks up his second foul. That's actually a good spot for a foul, kind of stop momentum a little bit. Agwe definitely making a benefit from that one. Gets the first of two.
Box out. We got the shooter. Chris.
Going 2 for 2 at the line, putting the Tigers up 11.
Jaguars need a bucket here.
And they get one from the big man, Nathan.
Unofficially 13 for Inaje. Yeah.
How many do they have total? Four, five.
Lett committing that foul. That's his first.
Bowles on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Oh. Tripping.
Bowles makes one of two.
Good spin, good bucket.
Offensive foul.
Foul being charged at number 25.
Great way to take a charge by the freshman Brooks.
Yeah.
going to bound.
Good board. That's a foul, yeah.
Sano picks up his third. Jaguars down 8, trying to get a score, another turnover.
Technical foul on Herb Gray.
Now he'll go to the line for the
Alameen Otway returning to the game for the Tigers.
He had 3 technical shots.
Should have been one, should have been a foul.
Is it 2?
Should have been a foul, regular foul, and then a dead ball technical foul. So definitely should have been 4, but I thought they would have been. Thought they would have been on the block for the second one.
Tigers inbounding, following the technical foul.
After all of that, 10-point lead by the Tigers.
Scored by number 21, Anthony Bynes. Double score by number 5, Herb Gray. Double score by 21, Herb Anthony Bynes.
Another turnover. Largest leader of the contest.
Still by the Tigers.
Tigers playing some tough defense.
And the Jaguars get it back. Big man Chuka with the drive off the backboard. Bowles with another block
big
on the
block.
Other end.
Let's see if the Jaguars can get it back into this.
And it'll be a foul.
Christian Skepton fouled on the play. Foul is being charged with Alabama Hotway.
That'll be Outway's third foul.
There'll be another foul on the other end of the court.
Alamine, Outway fouled on the play. Foul is being charged to Jaguars, number 24, Chuku Anabar.
Tigers good for the first free throw. Still by Mudd. Rebound by big man Nathan. Down the court to big man Bowles for a good finish. Whoa, and that's not a good call.
Tough call on the play. It looked like a pretty clean block on that. Definitely would have ignited the Jaguars a little bit. Instead, we'll have Outway at the line.
Outway on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
It would be good for the first.
Amani Lett returning to the game for the Tigers.
It'll be off with the second goal, 1-for-2 for the line. Tigers with a 15-point lead. Tigers attempting to steal, but it comes up out of bounds for Jaguars ball.
Alisson Barry returning to the game for the Jaguars.
Barry checks in for Chuku.
Be a blocking foul on the Tigers.
Alisson Berry fouled on the play. Foul is being charged for number one, Christopher Mudd.
Mudd with charged with the foul. That'll be his first. Both teams are in the bonus with the new rules at five. You'll be shooting.
Barry on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
B- Berry going 2 for 2 at the line.
Under a minute left in his third quarter of play.
It'll be Jaguars ball. Good pass.
Nice finish by Bowles. Jaguars trying to make a stop right here.
Tigers get the ball back. Mud with the pass and the big man, Izzy coming up with another steal.
Ten seconds left.
Good move. Oh, my God.
Israel Johnson fouled on the play. Foul is being charged at Tigers number 4, Alameen Hubway.
Alameen Hubway picking up his 4th foul.
This is both.
It'll be a jump ball with 1 second left. And it'll be the Tigers ball.
We'll start the 4th quarter. Duval lead 60-49. Five and one Jaguars taking on the 4-1 Tigers here. Tigers lead by 11. That'll be Owete's 3rd. Fouls will reset each quarter, so this first team foul on the Tigers.
Mudd fouled on the play by Johnson. And you will go to the line and shoot two.
Foul is being charged to Jaguars number four, Israel Johnson.
That'll be his second.
Mudd on the line, about to shoot the second of two.
Mudd will go two for two at the line.
Tigers haven't missed many free throws tonight.
The pass.
Second scored by number 10, Tyrell Bowles.
No, that's a block.
Daniel Rete fouled on the play. Foul is being charged at number 23 of the Jaguars, Nathan.
Foul would be on the big man, Nathan.
That should be his first for the night.
Daniel Waits at the line. Swishing the first free throw. Nwete going one for two at the line, putting the Tigers up 12.
Out of bounds, off the Jaguars, Tigers will inbound.
Another unforced error.
Into the game for the Jaguars, number two, Joshua Insignia. Jaguars. But the score by number 11, Daniel Waite.
And Waite with the two.
Now the turnover by the. Looks like it'll be a jump ball.
It'll be a timeout by the Tigers. Or
let's see what the call is here.
One ref calling timeout. Another ref calling jump ball.
Possession going to the Tigers.
Tigers got last jump ball. Oh, it'll be Tigers ball off the jump ball. Jaguars can't seem to make one fall.
Another big rebound.
It'll be and one.
That'll be his second. And now Gay with the bucket. Nice pass into Lawson Hopkins. Lawson Hopkins fouled.
Foul is being charged for number 11, Daniel Waite.
That's four for Noerte of Duval.
Jaguars will have 5 minutes to cut into this Tiger lead. More than enough time.
Hopkins on the line, about to shoot the second of two. Alamein Ogbay.
Alamein Ogbay coming back in the game. He also has four fouls. Will the Jaguars take advantage of this, attacking him? It'll be a Jaguar timeout.
30-second timeout for the Jags.
Timeout on the floor. Jaguars taking a 30.
.5:25 left in the contest. Tigers will inbound.
Alisson Berry with a turn away fadey. Amani Lett with the step back three. And the Tigers will call a timeout.
Timeout on the floor. Tigers taking a full timeout.
Tigers got multiple players in double digits. Jaguars are going to have to make some stops down the line if they want to cut into this lead at all.
Joshua Plater has entered the game for the Jaguars. But he's scored by number 5, Alisson Berry.
Still by Berry, and it'll be a foul on the other end of the court by Mudd.
Foul on the play. Foul is being charged to Christopher Mudd of the Tigers.
That'll be his second. 3 minutes, 37 seconds left in the contest. Referee giving the big man a couple final instructions. Bowles double team, holding them. Looks like
foul is being charged at Titans number three, Amani Lett.
Lett charged with his third foul. Jags will inbound.
Got to make that.
Good steal there.
On the bound after Jaguar.
Turnover by the Jaguars.
Berry with the steal.
Gets it to Hopkins. They're going to have to make a bucket on this possession. Good
hands.
Another
steal by the Jaguars. Bowles finishing the putback.
Unofficially, Bowles with 20.
And the score by number 11, Daniel Waite.
It's a lazy foul from Bowles.
Foul is being charged with Jaguars number 10, Tyrell Bowles.
It's Bowles' first for the night. Mwate at the line.
Can't convert the and one free throw. It'll be a timeout from the Jaguars.
.214 left in the contest.
Timeout on the floor. Jaguars taking a full timeout.
Jaguars down by a score of 63-79. Deep three.
Oh, my God. And the Tigers will turn it over. I feel like they subbed in Mr. Plater to hit those threes. Chop into the Tigers' lead.
Trying to get it to him again.
And it'll stay Jaguars ball.
Out of bounds off the Tigers.
Turnover from Alisson Berry.
Bucket scored by number 11, Daniel Waite.
Waite unofficially with 18.
Bulls trying to force up a shot. Tigers will run away with this one.
That's five for Nwate. That'll be his fifth for the night. Matters not.
Rolando Clark entering the game for the Tigers.
Bowles at the line.
Missing the first free throw of two.
Bowles will sub out.
Jaguars forcing up the two. Couldn't find it. Tigers pushing the tempo. Find
nice
the easy cut and lay into the paint. And the Tigers will hold out this one to end the ball game. The game will finish 85-67 Tigers way here in the Jaguar Jungle. Unofficial leading tonight's ball game be Anthony Vines with 23 points. Jaguars leading scorer, big man Bowles with 21 points.
Early season big contest in the 4A League, I'm sure they'll meet again.